Today in this video we will see why you can't add or remove email accounts from your iPhone. If I go to settings here and then if I go to mail, if I go to accounts, I have email accounts added, but I'm not able to delete them or I won't be able to add any other email account at the moment. So if you want to fix this, what you have to do is you have to go to settings, go to this option screen time, go to content and privacy restrictions, scroll down and you have the option here account changes, select it. You need to enter the screen time passcode. This passcode is different than the one that you use to open your iPhone. And once you enter the passcode, you will get the option to either select allow or don't allow. Select allow. Once I do it, I will close this one and I will go to settings again. I will go to mail. And if I go to accounts, now you can see these are activated. So either I can delete the account or else if I want, I can add another account also. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.